Hey guys, welcome to JPlays. I'm Iceman. This is my playthrough of Doom Eternal. And after finally killing the last Hell Priest, if you'd even really call it a Hell Priest, now that we know the full story, I call it more on an Arc Priest. Back to the Fortress of Doom.
The Conmaker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over it.
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your homeworld in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison.
Oh.
With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Make sure Streamlabs is working fine, which it should be. Yep. Good. Still working good.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Another invincible bad guy.
This is the Resistance Network. Broadcasting live from inside the Arctic safe zone. There was a Slayer sighting on Phobos. Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside a command center and then proceeded to fight his way through the mortally challenged and onto the deck of the BFG-10K. This can't be confirmed, but many believe it was the Slayer himself who destroyed Mars in an attempt to stop the challenged from further advancing their position on Earth. We will post more information as it comes in. This is an ARC broadcast.
All right, let's go open some doors. So we got 5, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, something mysterious in the middle. I see you. How do I get up there?
Hello.
That's the last one I don't have. So got them all now. It's a parallel demon. So those two are the last things I have left to get. So I still need to find 7 more of the installation discs. Okay. Alright, well, I want to find out how to get to that collectible up there. Another disc, so we should be at 8 now, I think. Let's go see. I should be. But what? 6 to go. Making sure I got everything. Got everything that I can get for now. Red portal. The ice bomb, okay. Okay, G is left control.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. Thank you.
need two more. Yeah, two more and I got them all.
The great city of Taras, site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentinur. According to the Korax tablet, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
So there's a collectible like right there, but I can't see it. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, shit. There we go. Except, how the hell do you get back? Oh. Surprised that worked. Oh, Archviles. There we go. All done. And got the challenge done as well. So got two down, one to go. Secrets within secrets. I just need to figure out how to get in there. Which is obviously through up there. But then how do you get up there? Thank you. There must be a way to get this open. Just the way of figuring it out. All the secrets here. There we go. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Be a third one somewhere else. That was it. So that's where the key is. But then how do you get to the key? That is the question. Alright, let the fun times begin. Game's lagging. We'll be right back. Yeah. Nice. Another one bites the dust. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh. Oh, come on, man. Just looking for something I can break. Like so. Another disc. Yes! Yes! Ah! Oh, and it took how many times to try it before I beat it? That's fucked up. Thank you. So many unlockables still left to go.
Energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
Oh, come on.
By a corrupted world under Maker.
Thank you. punch it, probably. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get up there. Need two more and it's done. Thank you. You nearly got all the tokens. Not all, but... Ooh. Done this one. How in the hell would you get there from... You'd have to go from... jump from there, but... Well, I've all but won. Just that one right there. If I can fast travel. Oh. So at that time, that's where I was going wrong. It was a gate. Yeah! Got it. Alright, that's all of them, I think. Cannot see anything else I've missed. Oh, I hope it is, anyway. Well, that was extremely draining. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching that extremely long video. This video has been going for... Now, this is in the unedited form, but I'll be definitely editing this down. Because I'm sure you guys don't want to be watching me die over and over again. In the unedited form, this went for almost exactly 4 hours. Shit. Alright. Well, hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting up more videos in the Doom and Hell series, be sure to subscribe on the YouTube side of things and be notified when those videos are made available. Alright guys, have a good one.